the program of management with human resources management and business psychology is a new program. It prepares students for being a manager with an emphasis on human resources management and subjects of psychology. Psychology is essential because it gives a key advantage to those who know people better. And the goal of psychology is to learn why people behave in certain ways so you can predict their behavior. Psychology in organization deals with different psychological theories and how they can be applied in an organizational setting. I would recommend it to those who are interested in human resources management. The subjects dealing with psychology also give a lot of additional knowledge for a potential future human resources manager. But besides that, I would recommend it to anyone and everyone. Psychology is not only interesting, but it's useful. You could be basically anything. Any kind of management position requires the knowledge and skills on how to learn, motivate, develop people.